and he takes it. Whoa! Takes here, brings his other knight. After knight h6, Hikaru just making the final calculations. He knows that he's winning here. He takes on h6. If Prague goes king up, and he resigns. He resigns here. Hikaru Nakamura wins. What a big win. And the point is that if you go king g7, I go knight f5 check, and you move your king back, there is knight e7 check, queen e7, and the queen moves in, and it's a checkmate.